TV repairman Scott Cromwell takes pictures of praying mantises in his free time. And I have to say, his work is remarkable. Let me just go ahead and say right now, these are not photoshopped. First up, we have a praying mantis perched on a toilet, newspaper in hand. Great eye contact in this one. Next is a mantis cooking flies in the kitchen, and another in a bathroom taking a relaxing bubble bath, and finally, a family portrait in which a praying mantis pushes a baby mantis on a stroller. To accomplish this outstanding feat, Scott spent months making tiny little props that are 1/12 and 1/18 in scale, including the newspaper he created for the toilet picture entitled The Daily Mantis. He set up everything with his camera on a tripod and put the mantis in the desired area of the set. Then he had the remote shutter trigger in one hand and a stick to direct the mantis in his other hand. "It took me months to get this series finished," he said. I can't imagine why. Actually, the praying mantis thrives in the spotlight when you get her in front of the camera. For example, look at this photo taken by somebody else. I call it the YMCA. And this one here. That's the stealth monster. And this one, which is a pretty curtsy if I've ever seen one, eating a goldfish. I don't care for that one.